out into solo. Why is that?
The so-called leader of the group thinks I'm doing too much in the group.
Leader.
Yeah, right. He thinks he's the leader of the group? It's a joke. I thought I was the leader of the group. I thought I held this group together. I was the bee's knees. The cats meow. The lions roar, if you will. I was the Oreo, the filling in the Oreo cookie. I was O.J. Simpson's other glove. So what I did out there that solo, I showed him who's leader. I showed him what's up. I told him if I did that solo, I'll do that solo.
No, I'm sorry.
Now that they had resolved their issues with Donji, the group thought everything would be peachy keen. But it wasn't. The group's two most experienced members, Mark and Sunny, were having their own personal problems. Let's watch.
Mark!
What's up, son?
I brought you out to this park to tell you something.
Yeah, anything. Go ahead. Ready?
I am starting a solo career.
What?
I'm starting a solo career.
What?
I'm starting a solo career!
How can you do this to us? I mean, we're a group, we're all starting mesh together, you know, we're doing really good. And besides, there's no I in team, Sonny.
There's no M, there's no E, there's no A, there's no T.
That spells team.
That spells me! Ha ha!
Sonny's a very talented person. He can do a lot of things, you know. But anyway, you know, I just can't let him do this. I mean, me being the leader of the group and all, you know. I'm the bee's knees, you know. The cats meow, the lions roar, if you will. I was the filling in the Oreo cookie. OJ's other glove. And I just can't let Sonny do this. I was going to tell him that.
Spell meat!
Sonny! I just can't do it.
Why?
Because it's not what you want.
It is what I want. Tell me what I want.
I'll tell you what I want.
Tell me what.